the street light was going nuts. And this frame rate is looking horrible by the more horrible by the minute. That's awesome. He's picking up all the statues along the way. See, now it looks more like an Eagle Tower rather than just a big building. Click. Awesome.
You're no match for him.
Regardless, I must go. I had a chance to stop him before, but I couldn't. I'm responsible for all this mess.
Responsible? Does it bother you that much?
He's my father. Besides, who else can undo what he's done?
Me, probably.
A demon like you wouldn't understand.
Whatever. You do you.
Father and family, huh? Well, I'll go too. But you better hurry if you don't want me to take all the credit.
It just so happened that the 14's nicely carved into the side of the wall. Charge upwards towards the sky. Okay, I got 20,000, but I'm not gonna buy Air Hike for Aenea Rudra because I'm probably not gonna use it anymore. There's my baby. Woo! Alright. Sorry guys, but you know, really like you, but it's time to go. You served me well. Hang on. Yeah. Your hammer. So we'll stick it to Rebellion just for running around for now. Huh, there was nothing here. But, oh baby. I could have sworn there was something. Oh my god. Up on the D-pad. Down on the D-pad? Wait. So that's down on the D-pad. Oh god, I've never hit the D-pad before. Alright, let's switch you on. Because we need to bust something open. Namely, this. That's it. Namely, this. Hammer! If I'm not mistaken, it's 1, 2. And that one's the one that hurts. What's the volcanoes? There we go. It's all the Marvel stuff. Let's put this on first. Alright, down we go. Or up we go. This will lead us here. But here's the thing. I kind of forgot where I needed to go now. The vestibule? Sure. At first chance of okay. Oh shit, yeah. So this is why I love this so much. So literally just jump over them and hit them with a hammer. Ah, I can't really see. Hello. There you are. Hey. Hey, buddy. Come on, what? Don't remember anything this physical. There we go. Need another lock on, need another lock on. Okay. The good thing is that they don't do a lot of damage. Otherwise, that would really suck. They back off a lot, though. Please stop with this amazing that stupid thing of yours. Is it the fact that I can't do this anymore because I'm not super young anymore, and then I can't do this like an immediate jump hammer. Alright, fine. Stupid bastard! That was more frustrating than I thought it would be. Why was that? Temperance wagon? Do I have to take this? Oh, I don't know anymore. Oh, if I made a mistake, that would be hilarious. Because I don't remember actually coming through here again, ever. Wow, you guys are being absolute fucking dicks now. Absolute pieces of shit. Yeah. There we go. That was cool, right? Uncool. Also, I love that when you have Beowulf equipped, no matter what, he still stays on. It's here though, right? Yeah, it was here. Now I just gotta go through each one and start fighting everything here. Come on. There we go. That's the bastard move. Oh, I'm glad I can still do that at least. The statues are the perfect enemy for you to practice your jump cancelling of the hammer. You get the air hike today, you get another jump. So that's sick. I need to like actually remember where to go though. Come on, man. How are you? You guys. Is that where I am? Nope. Go this way. I'm gonna say here. Yep, that's the right way. Bring it on! Where are you? This is a bad as well. You know, if you're not sword match, they just you did. Oh, ow. Strong. Just really strong. That. Oh man, is this where the new enemy comes in? No, not yet. Here. For some reason, we have to go through here. Ah, I don't see you there. Orbs, I need you. Okay. Yeah, for some reason, this is the level. Severus isn't that long. Look at this shit. What the fuck? Why? What about gravity? Fuck that. That is so stupid. Like, oh, damn it. Damn, the bike's gone. Yeah. That S time. Boy, that skybox looks like shit. I thought you were inside. Why are you outside now? Oh, we got a new enemy. Like, this is a ridiculous enemy. I love Dante just nonchalantly going up. Control the tower. Control your destiny. Do I have 20,000 for the air hike? I do not. Right. This guy is terrible. Okay, I definitely do not remember that. Also, why can they phase into walls? Like, the fact that they phase into the walls is the worst thing ever. And then they reach a place where you can't reach. No point. This is definitely a low point on the enemy list of this game. It's a toss up between these guys and the guys that you can't, you know, the ones that you have to see. Don't get me wrong, like, these guys are a good enemy design, they're just not good enemies. So, if I'm not mistaken, all you gotta do is, like, kill all these guys. I cannot believe that those guys took up so much of my life. And I can't really get like health. I just don't get health. Okay, go through here, I guess. Three indentations. Come on, just get me up there. Really, game? Perfect. Right. Also, this. Energy source has been activated. Large snapping sounds like two parts locking together can be heard from beyond the wall. That's the sound of progress. Now the lift is still the same, but you can go through here. And this is open. Force shake the tower. Great. So you gotta do all three. Just like that. Hey guys. Wow, you're durable today. You gotta jump a lot because those spikes will hurt you. There we go. God damn it. Really? Gonna pop it. Give me help. Thank you! Charge me! Ow! There we go. Ow! I tried. There we go. That's one. Now comes the fun part of leaving. Alright, let's get out of here. Now, to avoid all these, all the boards, just gotta do this. Don't care if you hit them. Oh no! Ow! The perspective was so fucked in that. Alright. Bye guys. Ignore it. Guess who's getting ignored? I'll do this first so that I don't have to deal with it. I'm good. Guys, don't mind. I'm taking this. There we go. Oh man. Jump cancels. Enough. Enough. Realistically, I could have just ran, taken those things, taken the fragment and just leave. Ow, ow! Didn't want that. Bye! Not really gonna deal with you, which is not really worth the effort. There's one last one at here. So confusing. I'm so lost. So I have one more gun left, which is the Kalina N, and nothing else. All my devil arms. Hey, I could have used this. I'm not gonna fight you guys. You guys. Mother hugger. I'm gonna get hit. I'll take this. And I'll just fucking piece of dog turd. And then you just gotta reset this. Perfect. Ta-da. This. Hey, guess what? We're here again. And then we're at the lift. Oh shit, no, that's not right. You hit it twice to set it back to normal. That should be right. My fault, not actually. Yep, that's right. Of course they trap you in here, because you gotta fight the spiders. Ow. Hey, y'all. You can take that. The double trigger really helps against these guys. Especially when they hop around. Give me lock on those little babies. Die, baby spiders. Get me my air hike. The only reason you were born is to give me my air hike. Alright, let's put all three in. One, two, three. How perfect. Away we go. Fucking metal.
He plucks the threads that make us dance finger and toe. We surrender in joy to the lowest of the foul and rank. We submerge through darkness, rancid filth. Hour by hour, we move downward, ever closer to hell. In a slow,
Jesus.
Steady gait. Now, let the world resonate. Sloth, gluttony, greed, envy, lust, wrath, and pride.
In case you couldn't tell, he was reading the seven deadly sins.
Desires.
Oh, they're all bells.
After 2,000
wow, that doesn't look good.
Years, the once sealed gate to the demonic world will open. Destruction! Carnage and despair! Let your instincts drive you. Entrap this world in fear, as its very name, Timon the Gloom, strikes terror into the heart of mankind. Then I will become the ultimate ruler of this wasteland, engulfed with pandemonium. The demonic power that Sparta once imprisoned will be
Look, I won't judge, but that was a really good evil laugh. Oh, two S's. That's awesome. Can rotate all the way back to the